Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Karen. I make bookish and school related videos, and today is a bookish video in which I unhaul some books. One thing you should know about me is that I never really buy books full priced. Most of these books were donations or I bought from Goodwill, and I've had these books for a really, really long time. I've just never read them, or I don't know, but most of these books are being donated to either a library, a secondhand shop, or a organization. I'm not sure which organization yet because I still want to look at which one donates the most to the actual charity. So whichever one I donate to, I'll link it down in the description bar down below. A lot of these books are middle grade books or they're children's books, and I've had them since elementary school and I don't plan on reading them. But in my, what's it called, how to prepare for the new school year video, I talk about cleaning and organizing and how you should start the school year off with a clean mind. And that's kind of what I'm doing. That's what I'm in the process of doing. I've been looking at old clothes, I've been looking at old books and making room for new books, to be honest. So yeah, so that's what I'm doing. That's what this video is all about. So let's just get started. So these first three books that I will be showing you, I'm giving to a friend of mine because I know she will love these. But the first one is Vampire Academy. That's kind of shocking to a lot of you. This was a very hyped up book. It even turned into a movie. I don't know. I'm just not a vampire-y type of person anymore. I don't think I'm ever going to pick this up, but this is my friend's favorite series, so I'm gonna give this to her. The next two books is the Me Before You book series, I guess, by JoJo Moyes. I'm not a romance type of person. I don't know why I picked these up. These are like 50 cents each at Goodwill, so I'm not like too upset, but also I'm not like a romance type of person, and there were so many like mixed reviews. This is one of the type of books that I wanted to like read the reviews on because it was also a movie. All right, so the next three books, really sad. I think I'm just gonna give my sister these three books, but I have an American Girl doll somewhere in the house, and I have the Felicity doll. They discontinued the Felicity doll, and I'm so happy to have the Felicity doll. I think I might, yeah, I just might give my sister these three books because they're in such great condition still. I am still obsessed with like the 1700s and like the creation of America, the American Revolution, and all that stuff. All right, so, oh my gosh. So I babysit these little girls and I absolutely love it because growing up, I read and watched The Babysitter's Club. I don't even have the books in order. I have some of the Babysitter Club's books, and then I have the Babysitter's Little Sisters Club books. I have Karen's Worst Day. That's what I really loved about the series. Like, one of the characters' name was Karen, and my name is Karen. And then I have like two of the mystery books. So I think, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I think these are gonna go to Goodwill, only because they still have like stickers from my elementary school. So these next three books are really, really old. I think I'm just gonna throw these ones away because they're so old. And I did Blackout Poetry, one of them, but that is the Pippi Longstocking books by, what's her name? Astrid Lindgren? There we go. You know, like the smell of new books? I don't like the smell of old books. And then the next book is The Borrowers, A Field by Mary Norton. There's a Studio Ghibli movie that is inspired by this, I'm pretty sure. Arrietty? Something Arrietty. Life of Arrietty? But yeah, it's inspired by this. The main character is Arrietty. Yeah, it's a classical book. It's a really old book. I have Fireproof, and then I have Courageous. Now, these are very adult books. They have a lot of Christian themes in them. They're just very adult and not for me, but I'm not gonna read these. I'm never going to read these. But this is such a great movie, by the way. I highly recommend this movie. I haven't seen this movie yet. The next, oh my gosh, wait, you already saw it. But the next two books are so funny, but that, the Hannah Montana books. I'm telling you, this is such a childish, sad, nostalgic book on haul ever. This is Chains by Laurie House Anderson. I'm pretty sure my brother stole this from somewhere. The Legend of Thunderfoot by Bill Wallace. This, like I said, these are all like old elementary school books. This is Prisoner B3087 by Alan Gratz. Based on a true story. This is Letters from Rivka by Karen Hesse. I used to hang out in the library after school from like 2 to 7 o'clock because I never really got picked up till 7 o'clock, and I was like, hey, I'm here for a really long time anyway, so can I just like do something? So I would shelve the books and I would take down old books and discard them. All right, so like here it says discard of it, like I actually wrote that, and I was like, hey, if you're discarding these, let me take them home. So I took them home, read most of them, and some of them I'm never going to touch again, so that's why I'm getting rid of them. Next book is A Dog's Life by Anne M. Martin. Next three are books in the My America collection. These are like really like elementary school type of books, but these type of books really started my interest in like historical fiction and nonfiction. All right, so we have The Shunning by Beverly Lewis. Read like 3/4 of it and I just stopped. Not a fan. Our next book is Don't Judge a Girl by Her Cover by Allie Carter. I remember when I was in elementary school, we would get these flyers home from Scholastic, and it was one of those things where you buy the book, pay money, and it gets delivered to you. This was one of them. Next I have Forget Me Not by Colleen Mercator. Don't know how to pronounce that name. Ooh, we got At First Sight by Nicholas Sparks. I am not a fan of Nicholas Sparks books at all. The next book is Eleanor and Park by Rainbow Rowell. I lost a dust jacket a long time ago. I read this a long time ago and I don't want to reread it, so I'm going to give it to someone or to a library or something. I don't know where these are gonna go. All right, so I hope that was interesting. A little bit at least. So there we go, those are the books that I'm unhauling, books that I'm getting rid of. It's kind of sad because a lot of these books were from my childhood, and I really grew up on like the Babysitter Club series. I grew up with American Girl. The My America series really influenced my love for historical fiction. Yeah, Pippi Longstocking was great too. I love the movies. Yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. That'll make me very happy. So apparently, I decided that I want to do bookish videos Tuesdays and then school type of videos on Fridays, which isn't it's not a bad idea. My back to school series or school related type of playlist is still going on. It's still in the process of being made. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe. That'll make me very, very happy. And I hope you all have a great rest of the week. Bye, everybody.